This Headless Professor video shows how to log on to the Canvas system and participate in the discussion board. I'm starting from the college website. I go into Logins and choose Canvas and go right to the Canvas site. Then you type in your college login information. And you will then see the courses that have been made available to you. Let's suppose you want to log in to the World Religions course that started in June. So select that one. The first thing that will pop up is the course syllabus, which you may download as a 2-page PDF file, and then a list of all the tests and other assignments that will be due. Now I'm going to move into a student mode so you will see my screen as it would be seen from a student view. Okay, this is the way that the student would see it. Now to get to the discussion board, you can either click on some of these discussions or just go right to where it says discussions. Here you see some of the topics. The little number 1 indicates that's for Unit 1. And then it gives you the topical thread. You are allowed to make one of these posts every day. Let's suppose you want to give an example of a interpretation of Nietzsche. So we will click on that, and you will see the initial post, which sets up the question, gives the guidelines. So this asks you to interpret a quotation, and then it gives you some guidelines. It even gives you a video on how to interpret quotations and passages of scripture. And then here's the specific quotation. All you would do is click on reply, and a little box opens up. You can type right in the box, or you could cut and paste something that you've composed offline. When you are finished with that, you simply click post reply, and you are finished with that post for that day.